the Aurora Prize for Awakening Humanity.
In the moment when Mirza Denai took the stage to accept the 2019 Aurora Prize for Awakening Humanity, it was not only for himself. In doing so, he joined a group of humanitarian heroes recognized for their work in remote areas, often working without resources. Since its beginning in 2016, the Aurora Prize laureates who have won each year all have one aspect in common. They save lives. One example is Tom Katina. He was the 2017 laureate and spent 20 years working in Africa. He lived 12 years in Sudan, 8 of which he was the sole doctor for all the inhabitants.
Then in June 2011, civil war started. And almost overnight, we became like a MASH unit. I mean, just wounded, both civilian and military casualties. And we almost became a hospital for traumatized patients from the fighting and from the war. And now we're kind of, now there's been a ceasefire, so we're back to other kind of usual problems, infectious disease.
Malaria, tuberculosis, leprosy, and emergency surgeries now make up his daily work as a Catholic missionary. For him, winning the Aurora Prize and the $1.1 million prize money made a huge difference in his work. From that amount, the institution allows laureates to put $100,000 toward their personal work before they pay forward, splitting $1 million between three organizations of their choice.
We started this project to bring attention of the world to people who are risking their lives to help the lives of others and to save the lives of others. And this is the ultimate sacrificial humanitarian activity, if you will. And we did that motivated by our past, our history. In 2015, the Armenian nation worldwide commemorated the 100th anniversary of what was the first genocide of the 20th century committed against Armenian by the then Ottoman Empire. And as we approached the centennial, many of us started asking, what are we going to do?
That question led to the Aurora Prize. This year, they celebrated in Armenia with past laureates and notable guests in attendance. In the month of October, the two Armenian co-founders even made their way to Rome to meet the Pope.
It was not very long meeting, but it was very nice because we gave a present to him where we include all the stories of Aurora humanitarian movement's finalists and laureates. Also, Armenians have been saved and survived during the genocide time. And we made a unique book, which is only one copy, to him. He was very pleased to get this type of present, and he was interested about Armenia. He knew very well about Armenian genocide.
As the Aurora Prize is becoming more well-known, there are more nominations each year. It's a way to recognize those who are saving lives in the world today, while remembering those who did it in the past, protecting the Armenians during the genocide.
Speaking about that,
Rome Reports is now available on your TV. Thanks to our new app, Rome Reports Premium, you can watch exclusive content, documentaries, special reports, analysis, and more. You'll be able to access Rome's most recent news, now in HD and without commercials. Download the Rome Reports app in English or in Spanish. It's available on Apple TV, Roku, Amazon Fire, and Android TV.